what we're all really interested in, human beginnings, and this is where the people were thought to have come down here to spread into Europe from Asia. So we're just looking at evidence of people coming through here.
The mosaic, the first part is from the 4th century, and the last one is probably 5th century.
It's very interesting to feel the history, you know, like kind of some echo, like kind of sound comes to you from the past, from the centuries.
This is the best preserved church on the Balkans. So many wars happened here, and it is really a miracle that how it survived.
Behind me is one of the oldest castles in the Balkans, called the Castle of Argira, or Girocastra.
This is a part of a traditional costume of Darda. It's a small village in Korça.
I think it's a very interesting country with a deep history, where many cultures and religions and people mixed.
There's a long-standing tradition here of Islam and Christianity living very close together for centuries.
For me, it's the first time in this part of Europe. It's amazing how can live together Catholic, Orthodox and Muslim. Everybody, they respect own religion. And I feel the people like each other here.
In Albania, you have it Bektashi, Muslim, Catholic and Orthodox together.
My wife is Muslim and I'm Catholic, you know. But between us, that means nothing.
It's very nice to leave the stereotypes at home.
There are a lot of nice people, there are not a lot of fights, and the people are nice.
It's a really beautiful historic area.
Every city has something special, something traditional, something people should come and see.
Любавши! Bye-bye!
До вечеря!
Bye-bye!